fly the approach and I'll handle the radios. Keep it straight and level until we get our next instructions from Quito approach. The ceiling is high today, so we can expect a visual approach. The airport's only a few miles ahead of us, but the controller will vector us out to the south and give us a right turn to line up with runway 35. The airport elevation is 9,228 feet.
Global Freightway 397 Heavy, reduce speed to 210 knots.
Back to 210, Global Freightway 397 Heavy. Bring the throttles back a bit and slow to 210 knots.
Global Freightway 397 Heavy, turn right heading 150. Descend and maintain 12,000.
Right to 150, down to 12,000. Global Freightway 397 Heavy. Okay, turn right to 150 degrees and descend to 12,000 feet. Maintain 210 knots during the descent.
97 Heavy, turn right, heading 350.
Right to 350, Global Freightway 397 Heavy. Make a tight right turn now to a heading of 350.
don't sink.
Welcome to Quito. Turn left when able and taxi to the gate. Global Freightways 397 Heavy. Nice landing, Captain.